This is my thing. Customizing cars and bikes. I eat and sleep this stuff. It's a total obsession, and I love it. Then again, you know what they say about all work and no play.